drops. Oral medications, the carbonic anhydrase inhibitors, again, they turn down the faucet, but the oral ones are far more effective than the topical ones. So the oral ones, again, are acetazolamide and neptazine. Okay. The issues with the oral ones, though, is systemic side effects, transient myopia, frequent urination, lightheadedness, paresthesias, extremity tingling. These are all bothersome, but they're not horrible. What's horrible is potentially in your older patients, dehydration leading to falls, malaise, weight loss, GI symptoms, hypokalemia. Okay, so we all say to our patients, eat bananas. Bananas actually aren't the best source of potassium. Much better would be pomegranates, which we now have in abundance here. And soon enough, bananas won't be available anyway, so you might as well start recommending pomegranates before bananas go extinct. Metabolic acidosis, kidney stones, aplastic anemia, and death. So this is why you don't see patients on Diamox chronically, at least not too many of them. So those are medical treatments. Let's move on.